Warwick was called the Kingmaker because he did indeed make the kings of England. He first of all supported Henry VI, but then his loyalty changed and he supported the House of York, putting Edward IV on the throne. Then he tried to put George, Duke of Clarence, his new son-in-law, on the throne, and then he changed his mind again and supported Henry VI against his protege, Edward. So he had several regime changes and several changes of loyalty, and he was known in France as the Kingmaker of England.